going to give you that, we're going to give you that. But when it's a big player says, am I informed? I'm not sure we respond so quickly. We don't respond so quickly. And the message, all ambiguous communication in any culture is interpreted negatively. And I know that because sometimes people send me mails. I open my inbox, there's 105 emails. And then I reply, okay. And then my colleagues call me and say, boss, what does okay mean? Do you go ahead? We don't go ahead? I said, it means okay. And they say, Dr.Palan, you are so ambiguous. And I said, I'm sorry. So I go home and my wife says, are we going out for dinner? And I say, okay. Are we going to stay home? Okay. Now, it's seen in a negative manner because it's seen as a sign of disinterest. I don't mean it, but that's the way it's seen, and B players would actually view it that way too.